get ready for major cuts in public transit. The Port Authority releasing a plan many people are calling simply devastating to our region. It cuts 45 routes. It affects 45,000 people countywide, and it makes Pittsburgh the only major city in the country without public transit to an airport. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram shows us the impact.
The number 21 runs through Coriopolis, but only a few more months remain for this bus. That's the harsh news for the many residents who depend on this bus route every day, like Alan Sneed. He receives disability and needs public transit to receive therapy at least 3 times a week. Words cannot express his anger and sense of abandonment with the new Port Authority cuts.
I heard it last night, and I don't believe it. I think these people, I think the bus company needs to start realizing that people have to get around.
I didn't hear that, and that's a shame. That's the only bus we have. It's a 21. We don't have no other bus that goes into Pittsburgh.
I'm living on $700-something a month. I can't afford a car. I can't afford a motorcycle. I can't afford any other transportation, you know? I mean, it's not just me. It's other people.
The number 21 serves Coriopolis, taking residents into town. But with the new cuts, residents must catch the number 24 and share that bus with residents in Kennedy Township and McCoy Borough. Three communities packed into one bus, which will expand travel time. But in Homestead Park, the number 53 will be eliminated. Residents will have to walk about 6 blocks or more to catch the 61C.
I work a lot of odd hours, and right now I'm able to get to this neighborhood via public transportation, but with the changes that they're proposing, it's probably going to be very difficult, if not impossible.
Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, County Executive Rich Fitzgerald is expected to hold a news conference on these cuts tomorrow. Meantime, he released this statement tonight saying solving this funding issue will require action at the local and state level. It took Port Authority nearly 50 years to get into this situation, and it's going to take some time to get out of it as well. I'm committed to doing my part to make that happen and to move this discussion forward. Channel 4 Action News also called Governor Tom Corbett for his take on the matter, but Corbett has not yet returned.